You know, they say, home's where the heart is, and I agree. Home's also where rap started for me. Back around grade 3, watching Dragon Ball Z on Cheese TV with my mates. Back when responsibilities, they had to wait. Back when you needed a license to drive a fucking pen. Back when you split your lunch, a lot of money up at the canteen with your friends. Fucking love them memories of back in the day. Anything and everything I spend just to spend one day back again at first play with my friends. While we play on the oval with sticks and play pretend. My rhymes, they're like fine wines and needles and threads. As easy as chopper can take toes, I can suck his back to heads. With these flows, so let's not tippy toes. Do I look like a joker? I'm not Krusty the Clown, yo. Come back to my town, yo. See me kicking back with my pit bull pink while I'm writing rhymes on the track. And I'm starting to pick my nose and I'm thinking of flows. And I'm running out of ink in these fucking biros. So let's recap. Pie strung, mic right there, yeah, I'll grab one. Slice of pie, hell yeah, I'll have some. Cries like I had one. R1, yeah, I had fun riding around with my shotgun. But now I got a baby on the way to come. White knuckles while I'm gripping the mic tight. Just like chuckles in the air if the vibe's right. So go on, go ahead and stare with your eyesight while I light up this night sky like a solar flare. And prepare to share with you a new carefree view of what, how, where we do. So do as I do, walk tall like a giant. Through rain, hail, shine, fire, whatever climate. And I'm never running out of breath when I rhyme, even if I'm smoking 10 bongs at a time. And that's just the tip of the iceberg, and not the ice that'll make your burger mace twice just for a slice of the pie. I'm talking about that shit that sinks Titanic ships in the blink of an eye. So if this was a battle, mic drop, yeah. On a stage I rock, yeah. When I flick my wrist, the rhythm starts on the track. And if you don't know where it is, you're gonna hear where it's at. Pretty popular before I started rap. With my snap backwards on my head and that. Two chucks on, one's red, one's black. Denim vest with a patch. And I'm the only one with the key to release this demon seed that'll hatch. Open with something that'll make you question your own beliefs and facts. Look at high school for fuck's sake. First term, I'm out. Clearly not a bookworm. Like my mates, wow. So I went to a school ran by the community, which is where I would learn that there ain't anything anybody couldn't do to me that I couldn't do to them. And like the Karate Kid, I had discipline, not just from my dojo, but my parents at home. And even then, I fucked over family and friends, did this shit time after time and again and again. And I wanted to change, so it's just a matter of when. And when is now, and now is when I look back at then and realize how fucking bad that I have been. So I reach deep down within, grab the old school me, wear that shit like new skin. Chuck the shit of shit me skin in the bin. Now the grin above my chin is real, and the proof's in how I rap, sing and make music, and take y'all on a fucking bus trip through it. And what's behind every door in Australia? A baseball bat. What's behind the root of all evil for a user? Smack. Coming up second would have to be crack. And y'all gonna end up in the fetal position with your needle incision. And the spine you grew is gonna cave in and collapse. Arms, hands and feet all carving in tracks and traces of not a great time or very good places. So why he chases the dragon in his fucking Ford Falcon wagon? And he's got no idea the kid he hit and started dragging.